Thank you. this area. Roger that. Let's run like hell.
Thank you. Gordon Freeman, you finally found us.
So this is the guy. We thought you'd never make it.
This is the supply depot for our first survey team. Quite a few handsome specimens were collected from the border world and brought back this way. Before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is. We suspect there is an immense portal over there, created by the intense concentration of a single powerful being. You will know it when you see it. I hate to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it if you can.
Yeah, you'd better kill it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Mr. Freeman, but you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out, there won't be much for you to come home to.
Yes. So, if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. He will open the gates for you, Mr. Freeman. Do hurry.
Don't forget to gear up, and I'll cover you while you're waiting for that portal to warm up. Okay, I'll cover you.
This, Mr. Freeman, is a long jump module created expressly for navigation in the world beyond. I certainly hope you received long jump training, because once you're in Zen, you will need it. I would advise you to practice before crossing over.
Get the hell out of here.
Hello, Freeman. I'm up here. Practice your long jump if you must, but hurry up. I can open the portal now. The process is complicated, and once it's begun, I must not be interrupted, or I will have to start all over again. Don't enter the beam until I give the okay. Understood? I will begin.
Back!
ready. You must go now.